kindness. It's choreographed by Donna and Craig Statt. It is a 32 count two wall begin level line dance with one tag at the end of wall eight. I'm gonna turn around and break down each section of the dance using steps and counts, and we'll include any styling that you can add in if you so choose to make the dance a little more fun and a little more peppy. And then we're gonna do the front wall with steps and counts. And then we're gonna go all the way around. We're gonna end up practicing eight walls so that you can practice that tag so you can dance it on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn Dreamin' of Kindness. Section one, your weight's gonna start on your left foot. We're gonna do four toe struts forward. We're gonna start with our right toe forward, drop your right heel, left toe forward, drop your left heel, right toe forward, drop your right heel, left toe forward, drop your left heel. Now styling. On the first wall and every chorus wall, you can add claps if you would like. So when we do those toe struts, whenever you drop your heel, you're gonna clap your hands. So you can go toe, clap, toe, clap, toe, clap, toe, clap. All right, let's try it with some counts. Those toe struts forward. Right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section two, we're gonna do a jazz box quarter turn. So we're gonna start by crossing that right over your left, step your left foot back, make a quarter turn, stepping your right foot to the right side and step your left foot forward. We're now going to do two half pivots, starting with our right foot stepping forward, step right half pivot over your left shoulder, putting your weight on your left foot. You're now at nine. We're gonna make another one of those half pivots, right foot forward, half pivot over your left, weight on left back, to our 3 o'clock wall. Now for our styling, when we do those pivots on some of the walls, you can put your hands out and you're gonna go out, turn, okay? Because the lyric says, take it all in. So you can put your hands out and bring it in as you make those pivots. If you do not like to turn, you can replace those pivots with a rocking chair. And those are both options that you can choose to make the dance either easier for you or more interesting. So let's try that part with some counts. Crossing our right over our left, cross it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section three, we're going to do a K-step that makes a quarter turn to the back wall. We're gonna start with our right foot, stepping it into the right diagonal, touch your left next to your right. Step your left foot back where we just came from and touch your right. We're gonna make a quarter turn over our left shoulder, stepping our right foot to the right side, touch your left. You're now at 6 o'clock. Step your left foot to the left side and touch your right. Let's try that with some counts. Turning K-step. It's step one, two, three, four, turn five, six, seven, eight. Our last and final section of the dance, we're going to do a V-step with side touches. So we're gonna step our right foot out to the right diagonal, left foot out to the left diagonal, right foot back center, left foot next to right. Now we're gonna step our right foot to the right side and touch your left, step your left foot to the left side and touch your right. And that is the end of the dance. Now, on some of the walls, he's gonna say kindness. So you can turn that V step like you're reaching your hands out and then giving somebody a hug. So when you do your V-step out, you're gonna put your same hand out as the same foot stepping. So we're gonna step our right foot out, right hand out, left hand out. And then we bring our right hand in, like you're giving a hug, left foot in, crossing over. And then on some of the walls, he is going to say, dance how you like. You can add arm motions on those side touches. You can kind of make them your own, however works for you. So let's do that back wall part with some counts. Starting with our V step, we're going out, out. Out, one, out, two, in, three, in, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that is the end of the dance. Now, let's do the front wall one time through with steps and counts, and then we'll talk about the tag and when it happens. Facing that front wall, we're gonna start with our toe strut. Right toe, strut, left toe, strut, right toe, strut, left toe, strut, jazz, box, quarter turn, two half pivots. Now your K-step, step, touch, back, touch, turn, touch, side touch, V-step, out, out, and in, step, right, touch, left, Step left, touch right. Let's try it with some counts. Toe struts forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is the whole dance. Now, let's talk about when the tag happens. Since this is a two-wall dance, we would do our front wall, right? Wall one, wall two, wall three, wall four, wall five, wall six, wall seven, wall eight is going to be our back wall. You're going to complete the whole back wall coming to the front, and before you start the next wall, we're going to add in this tag. All you're going to do is two quarter pivots. It's going to put you back to the back wall. So we're going to step forward with our right, and you're going to use your hips. You're going to go step, roll around, making a quarter turn, recovering your weight back onto your left foot. And then you're going to do that again. Step, roll around to make a quarter turn, weights on your left foot. And then you would start the dance all over again. So let's try that with some counts. We're doing our two pivots. It's pivot 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you would start the dance all over again with your toe struts. Let's turn around and do a few of the walls. We're gonna do all the way up until we do our tag. And then you can choose to practice it with a demo so that you can dance it with Donna and Craig yourself at a dance place near you. So let's turn around and do it all the way around. On the front wall, I'm going to do steps, and on the back wall, we'll do counts. Starting with your right toe strut. Toe strut, toe strut, toe strut, toe strut, jazz box, quarter turn, two half pivots. K step with a quarter turn, step, touch, back, touch, turn, touch. Now your V step, out, out and inside, touch right and left. Now your toe struts, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, jazz box. 1, 2, 3, 4, pivots, 5, 6, 7, K step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, toe struts, right toe, heel, left toe, heel, right toe, heel, left toe, heel, jazz box, quarter turn, two half pivots, K step, step, touch, back, touch, turn, touch, side touch, V step, out, out, and inside touches. Now your toe struts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, jazz box, 1, 2, 3, 4, pivots, 5, 6, 7, K step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, toe struts, toe strut, toe strut, toe strut, jazz box, quarter turn, and pivots. Now your K step, quarter turn, and V step, side touches, toe struts, toe strut, toe strut, toe strut, jazz box, 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot, 5, 6, 7, K step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, V, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now your toe struts, toe strut, toe strut, toe strut, jazz box, turn, two half pivots, K step, quarter turn, V step, side touches. This is now wall eight. At the end of wall eight, you're gonna add that tag in. So toe struts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now add your two quarter pivots. Step, pivot, and then you would start the dance all over again. I hope this helps you learn Dreamin' of Kindness. If you have any questions, reach out to me or the Statts for anything that you may need. Thanks, guys.